All right, coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight showdown, or tail of the tape.
There you go, first one, you ready? You ready?
Let's all right, ready to go with live action here from Air Canada Center in Toronto, Ontario.
Good defense there.
Opens with the left hand and lands flush.
Oh, beautiful, beautiful kick to the butt.
So some clinch work early as they close distance.
Wow, that was a quick takedown. It looks to me like he's trying to turn towards either side. Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground, staying busy. Trying to spin to the back. Both hooks in, and there's one leg over. He's almost mounted him here. He's got it, he's mounted him. Excellent posture. Nice elbow as well. Good punch.
Oh, nicely done there as he escapes back to his feet.
There's a single attempt. Oh, that's some wrestling right there. Half guard.
Both fighters get up now.
Switching stances here.
Oh, bleeding from his cheek now. Damage done.
And he's gonna try to take the back.
And busy as he looks to improve position here.
Full rubber guard, mission control, one foot on the hip. Back to full guard. Full mount. Good punch. He hit him with a big hammer fist.
Now a right hand.
He's in half guard here. Now he's on top in half guard.
Looks like he's trying to set up some sort of choke here, Joe.
Now he wants to rotate to apply pressure. He's got it. This choke is getting very tight. He might have to tap any second now. That arm triangle was very close, but he's free. He's got side control.
Once again, working on a choke.
He's got it here.
Oh, we're getting a finish here.
Defense so far, but I mean, this is like watching a snake